Alright guys, back to game. Right now. Ethan. Oh. Okay, so they can let out. Just you go to this, and they're being let.
Thank you.
that's not good. I probably missed the secret.
Thank you.
I'm gonna walk around with that in. But yeah, I never realized how weird it is. Take down all my score. The Well, we got two things. We got a giant skeleton. Bones. I was gonna say it's quite pretty.
My hoodlums are not far! They'll split you open to see what color you are on the inside!
Okay, I'm going back there. Glad that we're out of main tunnel. I think they just turned it down. Hey, you got a whole bunch of love. So I think I have to fight them.
That.
Hey,
I'm gonna go
stack
on my cube.
Oh my god. Please, I'm so 100%. Oh. Missed yet, you went from about speed. But yeah, so far, I'm like. This game just brings me back, man. So basically, this is, I guess it's just like a. Thank you. didn't think that was gonna be that difficult, okay. And there is a secret down here. And this marks the end of this level. We never get to go to the third doctor. We never get to see what happens up. Comes next in the story.
Son, a very tense rockery. I know how to drive out a negative energy. Kitty, 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 kitty.
No, I'm not coming out. I learned the habit of obeying orders.
Oh, yeah, Ritzy about that. Otto,
I'm thinking you're other
stuff. Romeo, could you please hurry up?
Group therapy. Groovy. I totally dig those. Wow.
Ready?
Dude, like the llama is so fast.
If he finds the energy to multiply, all is lost.
Exactly.
Revenge against Rayman, and I need energy to multiply. Steal the scepter from your king, and I will serve you Rayman's head on a platter.
Ach, Rifflux and André have joined forces and have stolen the scepter from Kumzi, the child king of the Knarren.
Like they're going to invoke the Leptis and gain unimaginable powers, dude.
Ah, this door leads to a shortcut that will allow you to catch up with them. Now hurry!
Okay.
These doctors are cool, but if they want us to hurry, they could at least give us a hand.
I mean, come on! Every time the world needs saving, nobody's around. Good thing we are.
As if we had time for this.
This looks like a magic door. If I find the right formula, it might open.
Alright, guys, thank you guys for watching. If you guys are new, subscribe, comment, and like. If you guys didn't do it, and subscribe.